Oh, great. As if I didn't have enough obstacles already.
Yeah.
Wish you would have noticed me earlier. Now my coat is all charred.
The infamous son of Sparta. I will avenge my compatriot slain by your sword.
Stay and die. Or you can walk your ugly ass back through that gate. It's your call, pal.
I've retreated once and will not do so again.
That's a letdown. I was hoping for a bit more than just a few sparks. So big from where I'm standing. Now it's just you and me, Mr. Savior.
Yeah. Those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here. Yes. Send it. The price to pay for power?
And foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god. A fact that tickles Irony's judgment.
And your judgments interest me not. For I am here to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
That is what you think. And that is why I wait in your power!
position of my quest. Though I encourage for an opportunity to battle a being of such grand illusion as you is a sweet fortune.
Time to dissect!
You surrendered your humanity. It's that simple.
But you are not human. So why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon. But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please, for the sake of my research, please tell me! No!
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world.
No!
Do your homework first. And the rest is silence. I know this thing's a major cultural artifact, but it's bad for the community.
You get it back?
That's one sword.
And one to go. Need some company?
I think you better help the others. Try to get them as far away from here as possible.
Got it.
destroyed the Hellgate.
Yeah, it kinda tainted the view. So, you ready to fight now or what?
You traveled this far to fight me. You could never touch the power of the Savior.
Sounds like you're overcompensating. Besides, I didn't want you to get a creak in your neck for looking down at me.
Silence! What would it take for you to alter your position?
How about death? To eat your words.
Do as you wish. Your attempts are futile.
The true form must be inside. Looks like it's up to me to take care of Ugly here.
Set! also is powerless in opposition to the Savior.
If the exterior is solid... then you gotta take it out from the inside. Kid, you're missing out on all the fun! Nero! An opportunity to save the world doesn't happen every day, you know? Savor it.
This I will savor. Let's clean up this mess.